Let's bring our editorial microscope into focus on a very significant phenomenon, the middle-income consumer. The unprecedented volume of goods of all kinds gobbled up by an insatiable tide of buyers was largely the work of this middle-income man. But this productive potential, if it is to translate itself into standard of living, has got to be sold, and in large measure, sold to him. Thus, marketing becomes the pivot on which our continued prosperity turns.